Zhou Chong'an, studying the ancient city of Niaowu as archaeologists and historians. Now, my brother continues the family tradition. Showing me a world beneath the surface. They say the Buddha came to this place. That he drank from the water and taught people to meditate. Family has sought the wisdom of the Buddha. To live as we have for centuries. My brother is always sharing the stories of how the city was built. Stories of a fortified city with ramparts and reservoirs. And a preserved culture. Our people still live simply as they did in the past. We walk with our hands. We are a mix of ethnicities and values. Living with each other and with nature. And with the past and the future. We are not defined by our traditions, but they give us balance and guidance and endless beauty. We all take part in that balance. Living and walking in our blended world. There is still so much to uncover. Lives in all creatures and all buildings and all statues.